Aramir on it, ahead for Leclerc. Leclerc back for Recchi, digs and scores! He's off the Stein, Mark Recchi's first of the year, power play goal, 1-0 Philadelphia.
Mark Recchi is just going to be out there one-on-one. Watch him drop his shoulder, right here, bang! He just comes straight across, forehand, backhand, and the movement doesn't allow Kolzig really the opportunity to be able to get back in, but Leclerc just puts the perfect pass.
Now Desjardins in front, Roenick bumped into Kolzig, Recchi shot, he scores! And Recchi has 2-1 Philadelphia.
And Mark Recchi coming out of his scoring slump, but just keep an eye on here. There's the collision in front of the net. I believe it was Roenick, and that set up the whole play. Boy, when you see stuff like that, it brings a smile to the coach of Bill Barber. Even as great as Jágr is, will give the puck away.
And they give it away again, Recchi cutting in, Recchi wrist shot, he scores!
Watch him dance, and then just using the defenseman as a screen. Of course, Billington only played in one game this year. Not really set for that one, and in it goes.
I think that went up into the right-hand corner, right bang. Remember we had talked about, he's probably the best in the National Hockey League.
26 times in his Flyers career, Mark Recchi had scored 2 goals in a game. Finally gets the hat trick.